plastic tile. Hi, I'm Texas from Dienamics. The answer is yes, you can. Firstly, you're going to need two tools, one for the hard plastic base and another overmold tool. We would mold the hard plastic bases first, then take those parts and put them into the overmold tool. From this, we'll mold soft TPU or TPE material over the top, just like we've done here for the laser or space gun. Dienamics, where ideas are molded by experience.